So how can we apply our Zen practice into our daily lives?
Zazen is not a different from what you are doing. For instance, Zazen is not only sitting, but eating, talking, walking, even you may say sleeping, so on. So that's it. As long as there are distinguish between sitting and or the other action I just mentioned about. So that the sitting is gonna be very special. That is not a good way. So that it should be no different at all between sitting and the other action or acting.